This electric vehicle with the scissor doors on the front are made by Chinese automaker Xpeng. They are using similar business model as Tesla. They sell their cars directly to customers at shopping malls across China. This P7 flagship edition cost about 400,000 yuan, which is more than $60,000. It's a little bit too expensive. I think it's not worth the money. What do you think?